Yeah, it sucks. I mean, obviously, I think everybody in here wanted to continue playing, but that's the playoffs. I mean, you know, they give you 7 total opportunities to win the series. It's the first team to 4 games. They got to 4 before we could.
I didn't play well enough for us to win the series. I think that's more or less what it comes down to. We lost a lot of tight games. I just needed to make that one more save. And all the games that we lost, and I didn't do that.
Listen, I mean, I don't think it's a lack of effort. I mean, I think everybody came in here wanting to play well and wanting to be the difference, but it wasn't good enough. I mean, you know, that's the position we put ourselves in, where it was do or die every night, and we knew tonight was another opportunity for us to bring it back to the Bell Center, and we would have liked to do that, but I don't think that we played a good enough game as a team to move on, and they played better. You got to give them credit. They played better than us today.
It's hard to pinpoint exactly what, but I know that down the road, these are all experiences that are going to make us all better. We've had a great group of guys here. The core group of guys have been here. The first year, 3 years ago in the playoffs, was definitely tough, losing in 5. Last year we had a lot of success. This year we had an opportunity to repeat last year and or do even better, and we fell short. And hard to pinpoint what we learned so far, but I think as the summer goes on and the years go on, we'll realize that this is a great experience.